You and your sister smoke the same brand of cigarettes?
Mm-hmm. I'll see Brett right now, because he's pregnant.
Is she happy to be pregnant?
Mm-hmm.
Are you excited?
Oh yeah, so excited.
You gonna help her take care of?
Yeah, if she has a boy.
Not if she has a girl?
No. I like girls. She has a little girl already, so. Five.
She kind of wants a boy. They have one of each?
I don't think she really cares.
Is her daughter pretty cute?
Oh, yeah. Normal. She's into that, like, NSYNC and Britney Spears.
Yeah, I think, well, aren't all good-looking guys gay? I don't know. Pretty boy types?
No, not necessarily.
No, I'm sorry. See, I shouldn't have said my comment, but yours is perfectly fine. Yeah, I don't know if he's gay or not.
I don't think he is.
No.
Yeah.
But then again, you can't tell by that.
Right.
You like those greasy spoon restaurants?
That's the only one. Those honey specials, I don't know if you ever had it. They're the best things in the world.
Does smoking help your nerves? You feel more relaxed when you smoke?
Yeah, unfortunately.
Do you enjoy the taste of cigarettes?
I really don't taste anything anymore.
What age did you start smoking?
12.
12?
Yeah.
Were you with friends?
Pressure.
Did you like the first cigarette that you smoked?
Oh no. I got really sick.
What made you try it again if you get sick the first time?
Well, they kind of like forced me to. You can't hang out with us unless you smoke. Yeah.
But did you start to like to smoke after a while though?
Well, yeah, I thought it was cool. When you're younger.
What's your favorite time to smoke?
I guess when I'm in my car. I'm driving, nothing else to do.
What brand did you start smoking?
Newports.
Did you like the menthol taste?
I really didn't care if all my friends were smoking.
You didn't think about it that much?
No, not at all.
It was more of a peer pressure thing with you for smoking.
Oh, yeah.
Was it tough to find places to smoke at that age?
Not really. We'd always go to the mall.
Would you do more shopping or more smoking?
Shop at
all. How do you buy cigarettes? Do they have the ID?
They didn't have that back then.
So
maybe
you
they
go
did.
Go pretty much anywhere.
Yeah. It wasn't until I was 17 that they had that.
Did you get ID'd at all?
Well, my sister was 2 years older, so I used her ID. I'm lucky.
Did your sister smoke?
Mm-hmm. I'm the one that had her start smoking. And she was older than me, too.
So how'd you get her to smoke?
I don't know. She just kind of started. You know, I'd be smoking a cigarette and...
She kind of just asked for one.
Mm-hmm.
Did you like smoking with her though? I mean, did it make you feel more comfortable?
Yeah.
Did she like smoking right away?
Apparently. Because she didn't stop.
Did you have a good time in college?
It's okay. Some parts were better than others.
Have you done anything lately that was kind of new and exciting?
No. I'm like an old woman now.
Now, what age did you have your first cigarette?
12.
Were you with your friends, or were you by yourself the first time you smoked?
I was with my best friend, Amanda.
Was she older than you, or?
No, she was the same age, but she was very, very bad. She said that if you put, like, toothpaste... Have you heard this before?
No.
We, like, coated him with toothpaste. It's supposed to get you high, right? It's so you, and then you let him dry and then you smoke him. Stupidest thing I ever heard, but we did it. Yeah.
How many cigarettes did you smoke that day?
Probably like 10.
Oh wow, that is
yeah.
A lot.
Well, we were like up all night. We had like slumber parties and stuff. Mm-hmm.
Now, did her parents know that she smoked?
I don't know if that time they did, but like a year later they found out.
Did she get in trouble? They just kind of knew that she would smoke.
Mm-hmm. And her mom smoked too, so. And so then they would like smoke together, which really like freaked me out. smoking in the car in front of her mom. She's 13 years old. Like, I still can't smoke in front of older people. I think it's respectful, so.
Would you smoke over there, too? Or you felt self-conscious where you
wouldn't even breathe? I would never smoke in front of her mom, never.
Did you feel kind of cool, though?
Yeah, well, you know. Hanging out at the mall, smoking in front.
Do you prefer going out with guys that smoke?
You know, I really don't care, but guys who don't smoke really give me a hard time. Mm-hmm. Like, they all want me to quit. And I'm like, no. I mean, I can understand if I started smoking while I was with them, but was smoking when they met me. I mean, you know, they should know.
Does it get a little irritating sometimes?
Very irritating.
It's that nice enough. Yeah. Have you ever tried to quit before?
Yeah.
How long did you last?
A week.
Was it tough?
Yeah. I did it for my New Year's resolution.
Did you really enjoy it, though, when you got to smoke again? And have you seen any good movies lately?
No, I haven't. The last thing I saw was Life is Beautiful.
That was kind of sad.
Mm-hmm. It was really good, though. My favorite movie of all time.
Did you cry in Life is Beautiful?
A little bit, yeah.
Did you see it with friends or by yourself?
Yeah.
Did they cry too?
Yeah, there was two guys there and they were crying more than I was.
Did you smoke it out today?
I smoked one earlier. I can't smoke at my parents' house, so. They don't know I smoke.
Oh, they don't know that you smoke?
No. Tell me. Yeah.
Do they smoke it out?
No. Not at all.
How do you hide it from? Is it tough?
Yeah, like, since I moved home, like, I don't even go outside to smoke because we have an alarm. And puts it on as soon as we get in the house, so I have to like climb out the window and I want to smoke a cigarette.
You have cravings for cigarettes at all?
Yeah, last night, like going out to dinner. Like after I eat like a lot, I need to smoke a cigarette.
Did you go in the bathroom?
I can't go in the bathroom.
No.
They'll smell it.
You just topped it out.
I topped it out till this morning. Yeah, definitely.
What are some of your favorite foods?
Grilled cheese and tomato soup.
You're a simple girl.
Well, it's the only thing I can cook, so.
That is pretty easy.
Yeah. Can't cook.
What age did you start smoking at?
12.
Were you with friends or just curious by yourself?
When I was with friends. Yeah. I started at my mom's cigarettes.
No. What kind did your mom smoke?
Cobalt.
The first time you tried it with your friend, did you guys like it? You didn't inhale the first time.
Right. I didn't know how to inhale. Terrible. You know, you can always tell someone if they smoke or not because the way they blow it out.
You're right. If they blow it out at all, quite right, quickly.
How they do that, you know. And you know they don't.
Now, how do you do it right?
Any type of difference?
Do you still enjoy smoking? Mm-hmm. What's your favorite time to smoke?
Like
good or bad. How much did you smoke when you were younger?
I went from 2 cigarettes to a pack.
What age did you start smoking in front of your parents?
Oh boy. My mom didn't know until I was like couple years later. Yeah. So
Was she upset at all or did she mind?
She didn't want me smoking her cigarettes. I don't know. Everybody started smoking my cigarettes, so I switched back and forth to different kinds, so that way, you know, I can have them myself.
You try to pick brands that they might not like as much.
Right, I can't smoke and a drink.
Do you ever practice French inhales or smoke rings?
I used to. I used to love getting high off of it. Make you like dizzy and high, you know.
Gave you a little head buzz.
Yeah. You know, especially when you French inhale, it does give you head buzz. I used to love that so much when I was younger. So cool. Oh my gosh, when I first did it, I just, look what I can do, you know. I constantly went around French inhaling, you know. And, ex-boyfriend taught me how to do that.
Did you get a little head rush there?
Yeah. Wah. Like I could really get anything in Michigan anyways.
What other modeling jobs have you done?
I worked for WWF Wrestling. I got to work with Rock.
Did you seriously?
Mm-hmm.
That is awesome. Do you have another tape?
Well, I mean, I don't have your stuff. Yeah.
Do you like to watch the tapes?
I like to have a copy of everything I do. Pictures. Yeah. Anything, a bag. You know, every picture I've ever taken in my life, I have a copy of. Ever since
you have, do you have copies of you from wrestling?
You know why? I don't think I got any pictures from that. Because
You didn't even tape it. Like, well,
I was working. I didn't.
No,
you know,
but
walk around.
Someone at home didn't like get it on TV.
Nobody was there. No, none of my family members were there or anything like that.
No, I mean like at home because it was on TV.
I didn't even know it was on TV.
Is that fun? Are those guys fun to work with?
Yeah, I didn't really get to talk to him, and I had a fever 102 that night. And I was deathly sick, and what happened was, I didn't know who The Rock was. I'm not into wrestling. And I stood outside, and I'm leaning up against this car, and this big, humongous guy walks out. You know, I didn't recognize him from earlier, you know, and he walks up, pats me on the back, and kind of rubs my head a little bit. He goes, "You okay, honey?" And I'm like, "Yeah." And I look over at him. I didn't know who he was. You know, I mean, I was working with him, but I was so sick, you know, I didn't realize. Yeah. Plus, they're all, like, spruced up and everything like that.
They're really big guys.
Yeah. And come to find out, I was leaning on his car. And he's the one that's patting me on the head and, like, seeing if I'm okay and everything. You know, it was really cool. And then
I went home and told everybody about it, and everybody was like, oh my god, I can't believe you did that, you know. It was funny. It was pretty cool. Head brush.
marble mediums mostly. Sometimes red, sometimes lights, just depending on my mood.
Have you ever tried menthol cigarettes?
When I first smoked, I smoked menthol cigarettes for about a year, and then I switched.
What age did you smoke your first cigarette?
Probably when I was in high school, probably around 16.
Were you with friends?
Yeah, I was with friends, a girlfriend of mine.
That was a little bit of peer pressure?
We were both curious about it, so that was when I had my first cigarette. We both tried it, and I smoked a little bit in high school and college.
What kind of music do you like?
I like hard rock mostly. My favorite bands are like Korn and Limp Bizkit, Rage Against the Machine.
Are you a Marilyn Manson fan?
I wasn't a fan until I saw a live video of it, a couple of his concerts, and he's a really good performer.
Because I know Alison was a fan.
Yeah, he's very dramatic. I like him.
Have you seen any good movies?
I saw the Blair Witch Project for the second time. I love that movie.
Have you ever watched yourself smoke in the mirrors before?
Yeah.
No, you know, I never have. I've never watched yourself smoke. No, no.
When you were younger or no, lately just for this? Sometimes.
I don't know. I've realized that I've been doing it more ever since I started doing this. See how my smoke comes out.
How did they catch you smoking?
I was sitting in the stall with my tissue in my hand, my cigarette in my other, going. Then I didn't realize that the lunch lady came in and she busted me.
It was funny when we'd all go in with perfume. Just stupid places that you'd be actually probably get caught at is where we'd smoke. You know, they wouldn't think that we're that stupid to do something like that, so they would never check those places.
We used to go behind houses. That one house, you know how there's Washington?
Yep.
And then the second house off of Washington?
Yep.
Used to always
be back here.
Yep. Behind the garage, and the guy caught us once. Oh, that was the scariest thing ever. And he's just like, just pick up your cigarettes. I'm like, all right.
I have chronic bronchitis. No, for 18 years old.
Have you ever tried to quit, Becky?
Yeah.
How long did you last?
Not even an hour.
You like those 9-menthol stickers?
Those things are so nasty.
You like the menthol a lot better?
Mm-hmm.
Normally you pack your cigarettes for me?
Yeah.
Do you notice the difference in the way they taste?
No.
What's the advantage of packing cigarettes?
Usually when you flick them, it just flicks right. And sometimes if you don't pack them, like all the hots will fall
flick them. The tobacco's more packed in.
What age did you have your first cigarette, Renee?
I think maybe 13. Yeah.
How long did it take before you got addicted?
A few months.
Oh, yeah. I have to smoke first thing in the morning. First thing I do. Light up a cigarette. I need a cigarette. Start my day off.
How much do you smoke a day, babe?
Pack and a half. When I first started, 2 cigarettes a day. Not a lot at all.
It was just mainly to kind of be cool with friends.
Yeah.
Did you want to smoke more?
I kind of just smoked when they were around. It was like a social thing.
Did you have any non-smoking friends?
Yeah. But like now, non-smokers. I mean, everybody else smokes.
But how long did you last?
Like an hour.
That's not very long.
No.
Was it tough to go that whole hour?
Yeah. I usually smoke 2 in an hour.
You just didn't want to quit? When you were younger and you smoked, did you have a tough time smoking when you went to school?
I didn't smoke a lot at that time. So smoking wasn't like a big deal, going 8 hours without a cigarette.
You never had cravings, so you never really worried about it. You never had to sneak cigarettes when you were in high school?
Oh, I did at lunch. Like when I got to high school, I had to have the morning cigarette, the middle day cigarette, the after school cigarette. I had to have them. I'd eat lunch, go smoke.
Did you guys have a place where you could smoke?
Yep.
Where would you go?
Behind a neighbor's house.
Did you have cravings when you went to school, Renee?
Yes, all the time.
Did you have a tough time not smoking during classes?
Did my work. Paid attention in class. I really wouldn't think about it that much, but some days that's all I do is like dream about having a cigarette.
Did you ever hold your pen as a cigarette? And you flick it and chew on it just because you always feel like you have to have something in your mouth.
You're a smoker.
When you eat french fries, do you ash your french fries?
No.
Oh, yeah, me and Sarah ash our french fries and crackers.
crackers? How do you do that?
Wheat thins. The grains on them. Weird kids. Still weird though. I think I still ash my. Excuse me. I still ash my French fries. I don't know why.
Did you ever get caught for smoking when you were in school?
Yes. Three times. Usually I think they give you like a first offense, which is detention, and then the second offense is suspension. So I get suspended twice.
Did you enjoy your suspensions?
Yes, I did actually. Did you really? It's like a break from school. I had in-house.
Do you have to work tonight, Becky?
What?
Do you have to work tonight?
No. I don't work till Saturday. I hate it.
You're not feeling guilty anymore. Is that how you smoked when you first started?
No. I was totally.
That looks kind of cool. Are you a good dancer?
I dance like a white girl. And they've never seen two girls dance together. Murphy, her name isn't Murphy.
strange when you kiss somebody for the first time? You have to just get it over with. So you get used to each other.
True. But then again, like, when you don't know anybody, you know, when you kiss them, it's like exciting and new. It's like, that's your choice. But this is wonderful, though.
Did you get the guy's phone number?
I gave him mine. I gave him my patron number.
Has he called you yet?
Yeah, he's called. Help. And we went to the movies and had a great time. You know me, can't keep my hands off of him.
What'd you see?
We seen the X-Men.
Was that good?
It was a great movie.
Did you ever read the comic book?
No.
But it was like Batman. You didn't really have to read the comic book.
I watched the cartoon. X-Men and everything was going on. I was like, oh my god.
Do you notice a different taste in cigarettes?
Yeah.
How do those taste?
They're a little bit stronger.
When you smoke a lot, do you notice a difference in the way you feel?
Oh, yeah.
Is it more difficult to breathe? And
stuff? Yeah, it's very difficult to breathe. You know, I try to run 5 miles a day. So it's like, you know, you're gasping for air. You know, if you smoke a lot, you know, it makes you dizzy. It gives you like a body buzz.
Did you ever have a smoker's cough?
Yes, when I used to smoke menthol. Yeah, it just made me cough really bad.
Did you like the taste of menthol even though they were bad for you?
I used to. They used to be like you could feel it more in the lungs and when you breathe it out.
You usually run late at night or during the day?
During the day. Yeah. I try to run like around 3 or 4 hours when the sun's the hottest, makes you sweat more.
How many cigarettes do you smoke a day?
A pack.
What's the most amount that you've ever smoked?
A pack and a half. Yep.
Did you enjoy smoking that much?
Yes, I did. Hot.
Did you smoke in high school?
Yeah, I did.
Everybody was allowed to smoke if they wanted to.
That must have been nice. I was getting yelled at.
Did you ever get in trouble for smoking in high school?
Yes. Yes. I guess I smoked it. For 2 weeks.
You get suspended with your friends?
Mm-hmm. Yes, we did. That's fun though. Used to like sneak behind the school. There's woods back there. Back there, the sneak cigarettes.
Who was the first one to start out of your friends?
Me.
You were the first one?
No, I was the one that wanted to. My mother smoked, of course. We used to sneak hers. Started.
Did your friends start to like it after a while?
We hated it at first. After a while, of course.
What age did you start smoking?
13.
How much did you smoke at that time?
About half a pack a day.
How'd you get cigarettes?
My friend. She knew the guy. So.
Did you smoke menthol or regular?
Regular. My first cigarette was a Misty.
What did you think the first time that you smoked? Did you think it was something that you'd like?
That was something I'd like.